In college football, Nebraska's more than 50-year-old tradition of releasing red balloons after the Huskers' first touchdown will be coming to an end this fall. Their athletic director, Trev Albert, says it's due to a global shortage of helium, so maybe the price as well is going up like gas. And, you know, they don't score that many touchdowns anyway.
Ooh.
Kind of helps out a little bit there.